main coniferous trees in this forest. So the main ones, well, there's two. There's the Sitka spruce, which are the big tall ones. And then there's the western hemlocks, which are smaller and a lot brighter shade of green. They have a little bit different needle pattern.
Yep, you're good.